Srinivas here. Today, 14th October 2018, we are going to discuss about Nifty and ITC technical analysis. We have experienced a market crash in the recent days, 11,500 to almost 10,000. From there, we can see some bounce. And now, as on Friday closing, we can see a beautiful abandoned baby pattern is here. This is the pattern. So based on this pattern, we can expect price to go around 10,800 in a couple of days actually. Of course, if any abnormal news is not there. From this lowest point, around 330 points. Price came down right now. And now we can find an abandoned baby pattern here. So from here, we can expect around 330 points. 10,800 we can expect, because this is going to be a strong resistance at this point, because this previous high acted as resistance here, once broken acted as support, and after that broken here. So this area, according to Fibonacci, also in between 38.2 and 50, and this 100 moving average also, by the time price reaches this zone, it will come down here, and all the things may be acting as strong resistance. But if it is broken, once again, we can see 11,500. But we should be cautious in this zone, because from this zone, price may fall down also. We don't know. But as of now, we can expect 10,800 Nifty points in a couple of days. And when it comes to ITC also, this is the previous support point. At this support point, a doji has been formed, and after that, an abandoned baby pattern formed here. This is the pattern. So from here, we can expect ITC to go to this point, 286.87. Here in this case, this is also a strong resistance. We can see huge gaps here and there. So this may be acting as a strong resistance here, and this moving average also will be acting as resistance, and it is Fibonacci 38.2. Based on any kind of pattern above this resistance or below this resistance, we can plan accordingly. But as of now, we can expect 11 to 12 rupees to the upside in a couple of days. Of course, as I told you, if there are any abnormal news is not there. But be cautious, trade with strict money management. So this is analysis for ITC and Nifty for the next week. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.